The new SM Prime doesn't just put malls and condos under one roof, but also two sons of the country's richest man, Henry C. Luis Calderon tells us where Henry C. Jr. fits in the property empire younger brother, Han C., has built.
Amid speculation about why Han C.'s SM Prime is taking over elder brother Henry C. Jr.'s SMDC, the younger brother says they both have their work cut out for them. In the new expanded SM Prime, Hans will stay as president, while Henry C. Jr., known as Big Boy, will take over his father's role as non-executive chairman.
He's the thinker, I'm the executioner.
Who would be calling the shots, sir?
We will work very well together, and I will rely on him to really think ahead, and he will rely on me to execute everything properly. It's not who's calling the shot. Maybe when it comes to planning, he will call the shot, and when it comes to execution of the plan, I will call the shot.
Hans, the younger C, says Henry Jr. will be important as the new SM Prime expands in China. SM Prime has 5 malls there, but no condos. Henry Jr., who has completed 16 condos since 2003, can now start building beside SM Prime's China malls.
His specialty is residential and other commercial, mine is mall only. And this is where we're going to try to really integrate or to synergize both the group. We believe this synergy will be very, very strong and powerful for the company.
The SM malls in China contribute about 10% to SM Prime's bottom line. That will fall when SM Prime takes on SMDC's condo business. Han C says that means they'll just have to step up the China expansion.
In the enlarged entity with SMDC and all the other real estate assets coming in, that contribution actually will even go down. So we will continue to work on our program in China by expanding, you know, one mall a year over the next 2 to 3 years.
Those new malls are coming. SM is now building 2 in Shenzhen and Chibo. It's negotiating to build 4 more. Han says he's laid the groundwork in China, helping his big brother expand the group's presence there faster via condos.
It would now be easier for SMDC to go to China because I'm already present there. I have the connection. I have met all the government officials, so it would be a lot easier for them now that we come in as one group.
Lois Calderon, ABS-CBN News.